Half of the world's population may be nearsighted by the year 2050. This means much more than a lot of people in glasses. It means a lot of children today are at risk of developing vision-threatening eye conditions tomorrow. When you're nearsighted, you can see close-up objects clearly, but farther away objects appear blurry. Nearsightedness happens when the cornea is curved too much or when the eye grows too long. People with severe nearsightedness are at a much higher risk of developing eye conditions that can cause blindness. Here are 5 ways that may help slow nearsightedness and reduce the chance of vision problems later in life. Prescription eye drops can slow the lengthening of the eye. Wearing a special contact lens at night can help flatten the cornea. Special disposable contact lenses can help slow the lengthening of the eye and correct blurry vision. The best medicine is for children to spend less time on screens and a lot more time outdoors. Studies show that nearsightedness slowed down in children who spent 2 hours a day outside. Slowing down nearsightedness is possible. Visit the American Academy of Ophthalmology's iSmart website to learn more.